Alright, so I did a smaller jumper cable, which I really don't think it matters, from the bigger one that I was using earlier, to try and see if, I don't know, maybe that would help. And it didn't, because my locks, they don't work. And neither does the fan. So I found this spare 50 amp ABS fuse in here, and I stuck it inside of this blank slot right here just by chance. Now I have power everything. I would have never guessed that. Just pure luck.